slipped into the pit, man, if he ain't dead yet.
Thank you. I am honored to have Dr. Malakoff's journal, and a bit intimidated. It will take time to wrap my head around all of this data. However, one event early in his notes...
I'm not proud of it. There is blood on my... have to in order to survive. Things are getting crazy up here, Joe. Chimera everywhere. I'm gonna get the rest of the prisoners out. Meet you back here.
Many of us left. Men like us, we're born to fight.
Managed to free some of the others, but we gotta move. I didn't think I'd ever get out of there alive. If there's ever anything I can do to repay you.
Take care of each other. Hello? Not even sure if this thing's working. My name is Joe Capelli. This message is from my wife, Susan. I miss you. I made it. I'm in New York, close to the tower, I think. If I can make it there alive, I'll try and destroy it. But Malakoff is dead. If he were here, I might have a chance. I did like you said. I tried my best. I love you. Tell Jack I loved him.